Welcome to my tutorial on how to remove your self-adhesive tiles and wallpaper. Please note the wallpaper that I'm using is a wallpaper and not a printed paper. You simply peel your tiles off with a fingernail or a sharp instrument, and you just simply remove your wallpaper. It is that simple. You can change all the rooms or decorate them for your favorite holiday.